While a total solar eclipse is a rare opportunity to learn more about our Sun, NASA's Kepler mission has been studying distant stars for an eclipse-like event called a planetary transit. Using a space-based telescope, scientists from Ames Research Center have been measuring the changes in the brightness of stars as their planets orbit or transit in front of them. Kepler has confirmed more than 2,500 exoplanets, or planets beyond our solar system. Many of these are similar to Earth in size and distance from their Sun. Studies using Kepler data have revealed a vast range of planet types and sizes, and future discoveries could help enable the search for life in the galaxy. Another major effort at NASA Ames to use eclipses to study stars in deep space is called SOFIA, or the Stratospheric Observatory for Infrared Astronomy. SOFIA is a modified Boeing 747SP aircraft that makes celestial observations in the infrared part of the electromagnetic spectrum. Flying up to 45,000 feet, SOFIA operates above 99% of the Earth's water vapor that absorbs most of the infrared light from space. One example of SOFIA's unique qualities as an airborne observatory occurred when researchers recorded infrared imagery of Pluto as it eclipsed a distant star. What we learn from missions like Kepler and SOFIA could help us to better understand the mysteries of our Sun, our galaxy, and our place within it.